with me. I don't know if we had the idea to have keyboards from the start, but I think once we realized the sound was going to be so big and so cinematic and so epic, we all decided keyboards would be great with this. Sandy suggested Tommy Zvonchek. He was a great player and he had really had the right sound for that record.
Tommy Zvonchek ended up going on tour with us because he'd played so much on Medicine Show. He'd played so many parts on those songs that we wanted to have. We wanted to recreate that sound live.
The sound of Medicine Show and the sound of that tour is an anomaly. It's a sound and a style I did for 6 months. Never really before, never since. But it's a really important period for what music I made. And I'm really proud of that, but it's such a funny, different kind of record. It's almost like a different person stepped into my body for 6 months.
We went on tour with REM, you know, we had that big old tour bus. We were traveling in style and we were playing with a really great hip new band too. We all got along really well and I was so happy to be there.